is our returning champion, Tim Holleran from Black Rock, Connecticut. Stand by to see Tim play for a trip to the Virgin Islands, valued at $15,000. Today, on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, we're offering an Audi, valued at $22,267 for $530. Passion prizes worth over $100,000 for $750. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Delighted to have you with us. Welcome to Sale of the Century. Let's welcome back our champion, flew out from New York to join us, and this is Mr. Tim Holleran. Hello there, Tim.
Hello, Jim.
Living in Connecticut, but you flew out from New York. Right. Tim, you've been on a roll now. $419 in your bank account, so a win and just $26 more, that's all it would take. That would get you up to the $445 that you need for the trip to the Virgin Islands worth $15,000. But you've gone over $100 on a couple of occasions. Went over $120, I believe, on our last show. Do you know that you are just $111 away from that luxury automobile worth over $22,000?
No, I didn't know that.
Ah. Well, now you do. So it's possible with a big win, you could have a choice of either the trip or the car. All set?
Ready to go.
Go on for some big things. A nice gentleman and a fine champion. Here to introduce the challengers, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer. You borrowed those shoulder pads from the Green Bay Packers?
Yes, I did.
Who did you bring us?
She enjoys indoor biking from Huntington Beach, California. Say hello to Vern Baker.
Hi there, Vern.
And he prefers ties over stripes from Los Angeles, California. Let's all welcome Robert Flew.
Hello there, Robert. See, I don't know anything about ties.
Yes,
that looks nice.
Robert, you prefer ties over stripes.
Well, that's right, Jim. I'm an attorney, and one day I went to court. I left my tie at home. I almost got carted away as a prisoner. So.
Oh, you didn't look like an attorney without the tie?
Well, the blue suit, I just seem to blend in with the crowd. I don't know what that says, but
you got to dress up when you go.
That's right.
Nice to have you here, Robert.
Thank you, Jim.
Vern, you enjoy indoor biking.
I do. I'm trying to get up to 10 miles in a single day, and eventually I will.
Did you go around your living room, or?
No, it's really stationary, like a piece of furniture.
Oh, that, okay. Well, that's a good workout. That's
yeah,
nice to have you here.
Thank
good
you.
Luck to all three of you. $20 starts you off, and the player with the most money at the end of the show is our champion, does some great shopping. Tim's closing in on some big things. Robert and Verne trying to stop him. On TV, what kind of establishment is St. Elsewhere? Tim?
It's a hospital.
It is indeed a hospital. $5 for the correct answer, and Tim goes to 25. What rock and roll superstar's first film was called Love Me Tender? Tim?
Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley, two in a row with the champion. He's right again. Here's the 30. In ancient times, what country was ruled by pharaohs? Tim?
Egypt.
Egypt, as Tim beats Robin and Vern to the buzzer three times in a row. According to the saying, what makes Jack a dull boy? Tim?
All work and no play.
Champion is really rolling there up to 40. He's right again. Varieties of this fruit include tokay, muscadine. Robert?
Tokay, what is a date?
No. No, and Concord, no, they're grapes. They're grapes. You lose $5 for the incorrect answer, Robert. Sorry about that. Going down to 15. And that's a signal for an instant bargain. Player in the lead gets to buy bargain merchandise. And Tim, already a big lead. Already a $20 lead. Can we interest you in this?
Tim, have yourself a beach blanket barbecue with a hardwood gas grill. With porcelain enamel multi-height cooking grid, adjusting easily up to 3¾ inches by use of the convenient upfront handle. Furnished by Hardwick Stove Company. And it's normally priced at $457. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $6.
Isn't that nice?
Oh, my, that's incredible.
That is lovely. Ever do any barbecuing back home?
We sure do. I love that upfront handle, too.
That's great.
Yes. That's superb.
Boy, I really... Well, let's turn it back down.
Tim, I think you should buy it.
You wouldn't like it unless the handle's upright?
If that handle weren't there, forget it.
That handle really makes it.
Yep.
How about $457? Why are you giggling, Summer? He's got a sense of humor. I'm going to help him along. I'm gonna make that handle really work. I'm going to put one... $200 handle. At the barbecue, the handle, $200 in cash for $6, and you would still have a $14 lead. Going once.
Terrific.
Going twice. He's going to buy.
Showtime.
Man, love that handle. Got to have that handle, absolutely.
It was up front, you know.
$657 bargain for $6. We knock it off your score. still with a pretty good lead at 34 to 20 to 15. Back with us. What unit of weight does a jeweler use for the equivalent, Robert?
Carat.
Of 200 milligrams? Carat is right. Good anticipation, and Robert gets the five back. He lost. He's back to 20. What do we call the structure that until 1947 was named Boulder Dam, Tim?
The Hoover Dam.
That's exactly what it is, a Hoover Dam, and Tim gets five of the $6 that he spent back. He's at 39. Complete the title of this bestseller by Judith Rossner. Looking for Mr. Tim?
Good Bar.
Good Bar is right, Tim, over the $40 mark. Yeah. Well, time now for the Fame Game. The players are playing for a pick of the Fame Game board. Buzz in when you know a famous person. A lot of information. We are a team of singers and comedians, both born in New York in the late 30s. We specialize in satire. On Sunday night TV, our... Tim.
The Smothers Brothers?
You're right. Tom and Dick Smothers, you heard Sunday night... That gave it to you, Sunday night TV?
Yes, sir.
Nicely done, Tim. Well, you've earned yourself a pick of that board. Nine numbers up there on the board. You'll get what's behind the one you pick.
Number four again.
And behind number four, we have a pocket recorder. Norelco's N23, the professional quality pocket recorder. It features lightweight design, fingertip controls, and superb sound quality. Furnished by Norelco.
Very nice. Yeah, that's
very
nice.
Nice.
$329 worth. Yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. Champion has the lead. If he hangs on, he already has enough for that trip to the Virgin Islands, and he's closing in on a luxury car. We'll be back to the match after this. Captain Tim at $44, Verne and Robert both at 20. Back to business with this question for five. Chef Louis Diot used a city in his native France to name this cold potato soup. Tim.
Vichyssoise.
Yeah, named after the city of Vichy. Vichyssoise it is, and Tim to 49. You're right. Which popular Lerner and Lowe musical was based on the legend of King Arthur's court? Tim.
Camelot.
Camelot it is. Tim over the $50 mark. More than enough for the trip to the Virgin Islands. Halfway there for the car. In English grammar, a word that connects phrases, clauses, or words. Robert?
Preposition?
Nope. Conjunction. Conjunction? Robert loses five. Sorry about that. In the national election of 1900, what group of Americans got to vote for the first time? Robert?
The women.
Women is right. You got that $5 right back.
I don't think you'd never forgive me.
Weren't you sure about that one? So. Tim, you have stretched that lead out. $34 lead. How about this?
Tim, you can add a touch of class to your tea time with Leonard Silver's beautifully silver-plated five-piece coffee and tea service, including a coffee pot, teapot, sugar bowl, creamer, and footed tray, furnished by Leonard Silver Manufacturing Company. And to keep your service looking its best from tea to shining tea, we're throwing in $100 for silver polish. It's normally priced at $620, but today on sale of the century, just for only $11.
Well, yeah. Tim, wouldn't you just love, they are so stuffy, you just love to take the tea and go.
That would look
Tim.
Great. Oh, that would look great on my TV table, right?
Wouldn't that not, yeah.
Right
and the handle's up front, too, you'll notice, Tim.
Ah,
I mean, how could you go wrong with that?
Oh, come on.
$620 it normally costs. Here, it's only $11. You've got a big, big lead. Knocking $11 off your $54 would get you down to $43. You would still have a $23 lead if you bought them. All of that lovely silver. And did you say you gave some money, too?
Yes, $100.
How much?
$100.
$100? That wasn't enough. You should have given him $300. I'll give you another $200 with it. $820 bargain for $11. Going once. Going twice. No, sir. Oh. How many agree he shouldn't have bought?
Two.
How many think he should have bought? Verne and Robert thought he should have bought.
That's right.
Tim hangs on to the lead. What kind of animal do you raise if you breed Morgan? Tim.
Horses.
Horses is right. Tim to the $59 mark. He's stretching it out. Come on, Robert and Verne. Name the record company founded by Berry Gordy Jr., Tim.
Motown.
Motown is right. Over the $60 mark goes the champion. Hypoglycemia is the condition, Tim.
That's low blood sugar.
There does not contain enough what? Glucose or sugar? You are right. And the $69 for the champion. Virginia and what other state border the city of Washington, D.C., Tim?
Maryland.
Maryland is right. Tim is really on a roll now, going up to $74. In what part of your body are your thalamus and your pituitary, Tim?
In your neck.
Thalamus and pituitary gland? No, the brain or the head. Yes, I'm sorry. You lose. First time he's taken a backward step in a while. Still a sizable lead at 69. Talking about the brain, I love this. It was Robert Frost who observed, "The brain is a wonderful organ. It starts working the moment you get up in the morning, and it doesn't stop until you get to the office." We'll be right back. Our champion Tim Holleran, with more than enough money for the $15,000 trip to the Virgin Islands, really stretched it out in that last segment. He's at 69, Verne and Robert both at 20. You can cut into it now, though. We've added a $15 money card up on the board. Find that. We'll add it to your score. Looking for a famous place. I am a city. I'm still called by one of my original names, Yanqing. The Great Wall of China lies near me. Most of my people speak Mandarin. Eight nations attacked me. Robert.
Shanghai?
No. Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question. You're playing for a pick of the board, not for dollars, so you stay at 20. We'll clear the board, continue for Verne and for Tim. Eight nations attacked me during the Boxer Rebellion. In 1949, Mao Zedong proclaimed the People's Republic of China within my walls. Tim.
Peking.
Peking is right. Yes, or Beijing. And Tim, you've got yourself another pick of the board.
I would like to go for number 9, please.
And behind number 9, we have floor care products. Bissell floor care products. Featuring the double action sweeper for quick pickups on carpets and bare floors, plus the carpet machine, too, for deep cleaning with 4-in-1 carpet formula. Furnished by Bissell.
Over $300 worth of floor care products. Those are yours to keep. Didn't find the money cards. That made Robert and Verne a little happier. And we'll add a 25 a little bit later. All three of you now on this. In what sport might you get your opponent in a full Nelson? Tim?
Wrestling.
Wrestling it is. Over the $70 mark for Tim. The name for what branch of academic study comes from the Greek meaning love of wisdom? Tim?
Philosophy.
Philosophy is right. Yes. Name the 1939 classic movie which ended with a... Robert?
Gone with the Wind?
With a famous line, tomorrow is another day. You are right. Gone with the Wind it is. Robert, who I suspect knew one movie from 39.
I was very young, Jim, but I do remember.
You're up to 25 in second place. But an instant bargain, and Tim, a big lead. Would you like this?
Tim, capture a little magic on video with this lightweight color video camera with removable microphone plus an 8-hour versatile video cassette recorder furnished by Sharp. This VCR and camera are normally priced at $1,300, but today on sale of the century, they're yours for only $16.
Tim,
great.
I'm checking my mathematics. Do you like that?
Very much.
That really is nice. $1,300 worth, cost $16. Your lead is so big that if you bought it, you would still have a $38 lead. More than enough money for the trip to the Virgin Islands, a little bit further away from the car. But I will throw in with it 2, 3, 4. Am I getting your attention, Tim?
Hello.
Oh, $500, $600 in cash. $1,900 bargain, and you would still have a big lead. Going once.
You got it, big guy.
Going twice. Okay, you got it. Way to go. Tail surprise as well. I gave him $600, and in addition, Tim, you are getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 600 more. Well covered in cash, $1,300 worth of equipment. $2,500 bargain for just $16, and as we knock it off your score, he still got the lead. Back to the match and a fine champion right after this. Good time to buy. After a $2,500 buy, the champion still with the lead. Tim at 63, Verne at 20, Robert at 25. What sacred holiday is the Jewish Day of Atonement? Robert?
Yom Kippur.
Yom Kippur it is, and Robert's at $30. Yes. What mountains are considered the traditional boundary between Europe and Asia? Robert?
The Ural Mountains.
Nicely done on a copy. The Ural Mountains it is. Two in a row for Robert. This Academy Award-winning film starred Gene Hackman as a cop, Robert?
French Connection.
As a cop named Popeye Doyle. Three in a row for Robert, and he goes to 40. Now the complexion can change, and you know by getting that close, Robert, a $25 money card is on that board. Find that, you would be ahead of the champion. Right. Third and final crack of the fame game and a famous person. I was born in 1874. I was a chunky child with a mop of red hair and a speech impediment. During the Cuban Revolution of 1894, I developed a taste for Havana cigars, which became... Robert?
Teddy Roosevelt?
No. Out of the rest of the question, no dollar value, stay at 40. Clear the board, continue for Verne and Tim. They became my trademark. My mother was an American beauty, and I descended from the first Duke of Marlborough. Verne.
Winston Churchill.
You are right, Verne, and you've got yourself the pick of the board. Churchill it is. Verne, what number would you like?
Lucky 7.
And behind number 7, we have $5.
Okay, small money card, but a money card nonetheless. Where were the three big ones?
The six, the two, and the eight.
But adding that $5 to Verne's score, she goes to 25. And now we finish up the game with the speed round. 60 seconds on the clock, please. All three players in now. Tim, you're at 63, Robert at 40, Verne at 25. Good luck. We start the speed round now. In what American state would you find an extinct volcano called Diamond Head? Robert?
Hawaii.
Right. By what shorter name are Broadway's Antoinette Perry Awards known? Tim?
The Tonys.
Right. Garbanzo, string, and wax are...
types of beans.
Right. Give me the first name of our current first lady. Tim?
Bennett Pat.
Wrong. What kind of plant is a saguaro? Tim?
A cactus.
Right. During World War II, Il Duce was the nickname of... Tim?
Benito Mussolini.
Right. What crooner was Bob Hope's partner in... Robert?
Bing Crosby.
Right. In what country would you find the city of Marrakesh? Robert?
Morocco.
Right. Name the Shakespearean character who was told to beware the Ides of March. Tim?
Julius Caesar.
Right. What American city was run for 21 years by Mayor Richard Daley? Robert?
Chicago.
Right. In what country did the famous solo flight of Charles Lindbergh end? Verne?
Kitty Hawk.
Wrong. Of what state is Bismarck the capital? Tim?
North Dakota.
Right. In the metric system, what does the Kelvin scale mean? Tim?
Temperature.
Right. What is the square root of time is up? And Tim has done it again. Never made a roll at it, but Tim turned out on top of a strong speed round. Back to Tim in just a moment. The country that the famous solo flight of Charles Lindbergh ended, it ended in France. The country ended in France. And the first name of our current first lady, I hate to get Mr. Reagan upset about, no, his wife's name is not Pat, it's Nancy. Nancy, yes. Got to say goodbye to Robert and Verne. And it was all Tim today, so no one got a chance to pick up anything along the way. Of course, the cash in front of you. Thank you both for joining us, Robert and Verne. But Tim Holleran is going to go up and shop with me again. Come on, Tim. There you go. Congratulations.
Pat Reagan.
Pat Reagan, sure. Yes, you remember her. Yeah. Going to get the president in trouble. Another big win. We'll add that total to your previous total. You're up to $512. Easily, you have enough to afford this great trip. Jay?
Make a big splash on your trip to the fabulous Virgin Islands. With you and a friend from Los Angeles for 21 sun-drenched days in the sparkling Caribbean. You'll stay at the Hideaway Resort where you may swim, sail, snorkel, and dine on continental cuisine. This dream trip, normally priced at $15,000, yours on Sale of the Century for only $445.
Just $445. That's a big trip. $15,000 trip. You easily have enough money. It would normally cost here $445. You got $512. But you have an interesting situation. I mentioned about how close you were to the car. You made a big buy. Turned out to be good because it was a $16 buy. You are $18 away, so you would have to come back anyway. $18 and another win, and he could have this.
Hit the road in style with the Audi 5000S. Featuring aerodynamic and mechanical design achievements for comfort, performance, and economy in a luxury automobile. Furnished by Allen Porsche Audi Limited. This car normally priced at $22,267. Yours on Sale of the Century for only
$530. $530, you've got $512, you're $18 away from that, but of course you'd have to win again. Now, if you can't make up your mind between the trip and some of the other wonderful things in the car, get the $640, which incidentally is just $128 away. We'll give you every prize on the stage. $750, we'll give you all the prizes plus this.
A cash jackpot of $87,000.
Is really growing, a total of $154,276 in cash and prizes. Tim, you got to think about it now. You have enough for that $15,000 trip to the Virgin Islands. You're very close to the car. You're close to all the prizes we've got. We'll get your decision right after this. Our champion, Tim Holleran, with a big $512 now in his bank account, easily has enough to buy that great trip to the Virgin Islands or put your money in the bank, taking the risk that you could win again, another win, and $18 more, and you can have that luxury automobile. Are you going to take the trip, or are you going to come back?
Well, I think I'm going to take the trip right back here for the next show.
Oh, I thought you were. He's coming back.
Yeah.
We'll put his money in the bank. We'll have another $1,000. $88,000 in the cash jackpot and two new challengers. Much fan of the century. Flying champion.
Bye-bye.
Prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Sale of the Century is a Red Strandy production.